waiting for the end of the morning. Everything gone. Throw up the table. See the same thing. Night poker on the table. Nothing in mind, man. But if I can handle it, I'm trouble with the man on the midnight special. Shine light on me on that midnight special. Gotta tell the love of mine on me. Yes, but don't you stay. You better walk right, and you better not stand up, and you better not fight, cause the trip will rescue you. It'll carry you down. If the truth I'm guilty, people speak English. Chi non parla inglese qui? Wer spricht keine English? Chi non habla inglese? Chi non vorrebbe un po' inglese? Right, okay, well that's nobody. Anyway. No, no, I don't think they do. Anyway, I'd like to welcome you to an evening of my kind of music. And I've got two friends here to help, one old friend and one new friend. The new friend is Carlo here, who's, those of you who've been watching him, he's a fantastic guitar player, so I've told him not to make me look too bad, you know. And we have our old friend Bob Francis, who's going to play a bit of washboard for us and a bit of harmonica. We're doing a couple of skiffle numbers now, and then we'll do a couple more after the break.
With emphasis on the old.
Oh, not as old as me, Bob.
Catching up.
let's have a go rock out of that.
Yeah, sure.
So in England, rock and roll wasn't the first music that young people played. We played skiffle music around 1955, 1956, 1957. And this was the song which inspired everybody, from Hank Marvin to Adam Faith to Jed Harris to John Lennon, Paul McCartney, Ringo Starr. Everybody played skiffle in those days. That was before rock and roll. And this is the most important song of all, because without this song, no skiffle, no rock and roll, no Beatles, it would be a very different world. We'd all be singing Italian opera. Wouldn't that be lovely?
Oh, all right.
Well, this is a story all about the Rock Island Line. The Rock Island Line's a railroad line that runs down into New Orleans. Just outside the New Orleans wine, there's a big toll gate. All the trains that go through that toll gate, well, you've got to pay the man some money. But if you've got certain things on board, then you don't have to pay the man nothing.
just now there's a train that's coming down the line. A driver, he yelled, a man at the toll gate, he said, I got cows, I got sheep, I got horses, I got hog, I got old livestock, I got old livestock. He says, okay boy, just get on through, you don't have to pay me nothing. And so he goes through. Then he gets up a little bit of steam, a little bit of speed. He yells back down the line to the man, he said, I fooled you. I got big iron, I got old big iron. Let me tell you where we're going, boy. Down to Rock Island, he's a mighty good boat. Rock Island, there's a boat to run. Yes, Rock Island, he's a mighty good boat. He's walking around, he's all right. He's making a mistake, he's rocking around. Make it right, make it wrong. I know you'll miss me when I'm gone. Down the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good boat. Rock Island Line is a boat to ride. Yes, Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good boat. It's a ball to run, we all ride like a bird. Take it at the station, it's Rock Island Line. And then you're on the front stair. Good Lord's coming, you'll see me again. Down the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good boat. Rock Island Line, she's a boat to ride. Yes, Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good boat. It's a ball to run, we all ride like a bird. A, B, C, W, X, Y, see that cat's on the cover, you don't see me. Down the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good boat. Rock Island Line, it's a boat to ride. Yes, the Rock Island Line, she's a mighty good boat. It won't ride, the other boat,